So along with, you know, along with being excited and honored to be a part of Sounds from the Underground, tonight is also my graduate recital. So a couple public thank yous. Kevin Bales, first of all. Kevin has taught me more than anyone could ever imagine over the past 2 years. It has been a great honor and pleasure studying with you, so thank you. Second is Dr. Gordon Vernick over here. He is the head of the jazz department. And as well has really kicked me in my ass for the past 2 years.
Yeah.
Teaching me an amazing amount at being in the jazz band, how to read large charts and getting my chops together, as well as an amazing amount of history. That is, honestly, I personally think most people hate writing papers, but I like researching and writing papers, and so, what you taught me was, an immense amount of knowledge, so thank you. As well as Mace Hibbert, who is here as well. Another student of mine, but over the past year has, been a good friend of mine and has also been a teacher as well, is Tyrone Jackson. So without further ado, we're going to finish up another one. This was written last fall, and it's entitled Autumn in Atlanta. Thank you.
Thank you.